All right, everybody, what is up? And welcome back to Career Mode. If you don't know, there is two polls on the community tab of my channel. One, if you want to see me upload highlights from my Twitch channel. And the other one is more videos per week, as in one race per video. Or the other option is keep it as it is and three videos per week. So with that being said, let's go ahead, head to Kentucky. All right, we're at the track. Straight qualify. Straight quali, let's go. Truck feels good. It's a little tight. I didn't take a good arc in.
All right, that's our run. Back her down.
13th? I'll take that. I'll take 13th. I'm okay with that. Yeah, 13th's good. Just need to finish top 20. We're good. Multiple times. Not a caution. Okay.
Clear all around. You got room. You're clear.
I think they screwed up the lines on this track. Why would you come up, you idiot, Greenfield?
Careful, still there.
But look at the track right there.
Coming to the green, driver. Ready. Hammer down, green down. Inside. Clear all around.
Ooh, just split the middle. Excuse me, Harrison. Come here, thank you.
Still there. All right, you're clear. Still there. You got room. You're clear. Top 10 that stage. That's where the viewpoint.
Take it. We get low, we blow a tire, we blow a tire.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Ready. All right, you're clear then. We're back. Two to go. On the restarts, I get a good jump. That helps my tire wear out. This car still feels like it's sliding. Pretty sure they screwed up the lines at this track. See, I got a good run like that, but it's very, very sketchy. Oh god.
Loose as hell.
Well, on to Pocono. Perfect. Oh, I need to loosen that.
Okay, stand left here.
Still tight. I remember why they've literally ruined Pocono for me. With the new physics, it ruined Pocono. Like, I know what I'm gonna have to do when I pit. Like, this corner is amazing. Or it was. Four, three, two.
Let's see where that puts you.
It's close to my goal. 21st. I know what I have to do now. We just need one position, really. We just need a top 20.
We're going green.
It's 2, 2, and 2.
Be ready. Ready. Green's out, let's go. Got one peeking outside. We got room, you're clear there.
Like, you just come down as I'm going up. That's just even on the brakes.
Stay low, stay low.
Woo, ladies and gentlemen. I know how we're gonna make this thing looser. I don't wanna have to do it, but I'm gonna have to. When I pit.
Got one down low now.
Burton! Welcome.
Stay low, stay low.
I did not touch you,
right,
Dipple. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to take the tape off the front. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to do this.
Nice driving that stage, driver. Yellow's out, back or down?
Should loosen it up a lot. We'll run a little tape. I'll go to the back. I'll work my way up front. I'll take it.
We're going green. Ready? Couple more turns, two more, two to go. careful. Still there.
Oh, it just feels so much better. Oh, baby.
Stay on the bottom here. All right, you're clear.
Hello, Talladega winner. How are you doing today? Yet I'm still tight in the tunnel turn. What the f- game? Like, that absolutely makes no sense. I'm somehow still tight, even though I loosened this truck up a lot. Oh shit! God damn it!
Got one outside now. Top three, use it if you need it. Got a car high now.
You guys literally put the brakes on. That's what's screwing me. Like, I literally have this thing. Perfect.
All clear. Still there.
No, I got the draft.
Nice driving that stage. Coming to the green, driver. Are you ready now? Hold your line. Got one outside. You got room. You're clear. You got room. You're clear then. Clear high. You got room. You're clear there. Outside, outside.
Caution.
Wave them guys off. Caution's out.
Caution, caution, caution. We are in dance floor overtake.
Shit. It got too tight on me. It got too tight on me. There's nothing I could do about that one. Alright. Let's see who's pissed off at me now. Apologize. Compliment. Compliment. Single. Kidding. And we still don't have a hot seat, yo. I think I've got glitched. I don't have a single hot seat so far. Now I need to, I'm gonna have to do some research to see if other people are having the same problem. That being said, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and don't forget to check out the community polls that are on the community tab. I will see y'all there. Don't forget my Twitch. It's literally on the screen. It's right over there, down there. It's down there. That being said, I'll see y'all later, like always. Bye.